former Cincinnati Bengals safety, Chinedu Madukwe, has a new real estate development and investment firm that is partnering to redevelop downtown Cincinnati's Tower Place Mall. Madukwe started Kingsley Wells Enterprises last year. This will be his first major project. Madukwe is working with JDL Warm Construction to convert the building to Mabley Place, a $9 million project that will include 775 parking spaces, accessible from both 4th and Ray Streets, as well as about 8,400 square feet of commercial space. JDL Warm has a stake in other nearby properties, and Jake Warm will oversee and manage the renovation.
Coming into this opportunity seemed like a natural fit with them, Jake and his family being the owners of the Hilton and the Carew Tower. They have vested interest in seeing this to be a successful project, not only for the Carew and the Hilton, but also for the other projects that are happening right here locally in downtown Cincinnati.
And Madukwe has a new helmet there. It's blue. He played four seasons with the Bengals wearing the striped helmet. He met Warm through former Cincinnati Economic Development Director Otis Jones. While playing for the Bengals, and Madukwe reached out to community leaders because he said he wanted to be involved in development in the city.